I do believe that Fox want to keep Paula, and hopefully Paula wants to stay on American Idol. They're still talking, you know. Unfortunately, the media are now in the middle of negotiations. It's like buying a house, you know exactly what you want to pay for the house. They know what they will sell it for in the end of the day, and they'll carry on talking like that. So fingers crossed she won't be going anywhere. And if she does go anywhere, I hope she comes to me.